The Groups page allows you to place your cameras into different organizational groups across one or multiple servers. For example, you may have a multi-floor building installation and choose to create groups of cameras organized by floors. Or you may choose to place all outdoor cameras into a single group. Groups are customizable to your needs. Click on the configuration icon and select groups from the configuration tree on the left-hand side. To create a new group, click on the New button at the bottom left-hand corner of the page. First, give the group a name, then select a group icon from the drop-down menu, or use the Add Icon button to select your own. The cameras, devices, and audio available to include in the group will be displayed under the Available Items section. Systems can be expanded to view that server's cameras and devices. Alternatively, you may use the filter box to search by camera or device name. Select the item from the Available Items list and click Add at the bottom of the page. Once all items have been added to the group, click the Apply button in the bottom right to save the changes. Once a group has been saved, you can find it by selecting the Live icon from the toolbar in the top left-hand corner of the client. Click the Groups option to view any saved groups. Cameras can now be found by logical groups in addition to being grouped by servers. You may also search by group in the search page by selecting the group instead of the individual cameras.